why are they he or she?
But if you just do quantity, then you're missing the nature of it. If you go back to folk tales, if you have a monster, I know he's a giant, but think of Jack.